Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to take your circle lenses out of the bottles and put them into your contacts cases, just like this. So first thing you want to do is find the little upward pointing arrows on your bottles. They're going to be the silver part, and that's where you're going to start opening your bottle from. My nails are really long and they're fragile at the same time, so I don't want them to crack by opening the bottle, so I'm going to be using scissors to help me. But be careful when you're using them because you don't want to cut yourself. You're going to take one of the blades from the scissors and you're going to put it underneath the plastic cap and pull upwards until you hear a loud snap. Don't worry if you don't get it the first time, sometimes it takes me a few tries as well. Once you hear the loud snap, that means that your cap is loose and you're ready to pull it off. So using my fingers, I'm going to lift it up just like that, and that's what the cap should look like underneath. And you're going to slowly peel back a little bit more, and you're going to choose one side to peel off first. I'm going to take the side that's closest to me and I'm going to bend the lid down and snap it back off just like that. Make sure that it's still attached to one side or else you're gonna have a hard time taking the rest of the lid off. So that's how it should look like, hanging off from one edge. And you're just gonna slowly pull away from that edge so that you pull one half the cap off and then roll your bottle around and peel off the other side of the cap. When you are pulling the lid off, be careful because the metal part is a little bit sharp, so you don't want to hurt yourself. And you're just going to take that and throw it into the garbage because you're not going to need it anymore from here on. So this is what your bottle should look like now. Just going to roll it around so you guys can see, just like that. And that's your top rubber cap. Before we remove our contacts from our bottles, you want to wash your hands with warm water and soap. Make sure you lather it up really well and then rinse it off and dry your hands so that your hands are clean and free of any dust. Once your hands are cleaned and dry, you're going to take your contacts case and remove one of the caps. I'm going to be choosing to remove my left cap first. It doesn't really matter which one you choose, but make sure it corresponds with which contacts lens you're going to be taking out first because you don't want the wrong prescription in the wrong eye. Taking the contact solution of your choice, you're going to fill up about 3/4 of your case. So to remove your circle lenses from the bottle, what you're going to do is gently tip the bottle over in your clean hand and pour out everything and all of the solution until the bottle is empty. Gently shake the bottle lightly in the sink a few times to remove any excess solution and put the bottle aside. This is what your contacts should now look like in your hands. Carefully pick up your lenses with your fingertips. Be careful not to use your nails because the lenses are very fragile and they will rip really easily. Drop them into the case, screw in the cap, and you're finished. This is the finished product of what it looks like when you've removed one lens from its bottle. And once you've moved the other one, they should both look like this. It's recommended to soak your contacts for a minimum of 5 hours before you use them to remove any of the excess concentrated saline solution that came in the bottle. I tend to like to soak my contacts overnight so I don't have to wait too long. So the next morning, all you have to do is take out your contacts case, unscrew the top, and gently take out the lens with your index finger of one hand. Put it onto the index finger of the other hand that you're going to use to put into your eye. Taking the middle finger of the hand that's not being used, you're going to gently pull on your upper eyelid, and take your other middle finger, you're going to pull on your lower eyelid. Now all you have to do is pull up and down and put your index finger right up to your eye and gently tap the contacts lens into your eye. Blink your eyes a few times so that the contacts sit comfortably and then wipe away any excess solution. I hope this video helped you guys. Bye!